Hey, what's going on YouTube? And what's up TikTok? So, as you can see, we are currently in Minecraft. And what we're going to be doing is working on my airport. I did this whole like outline thing yesterday of the airport that I want to build, and we're going to do it today. In fact, we're going to do it right now. So, let's start. So we got one blast pad down on the side. We're gonna do the other blast pad. And we're gonna do the blast pads on that runway. And we're gonna finish the runways. We're gonna do the taxiways and so on. We're gonna basically get that stuff done first. And then we're gonna, we're gonna work on building this stuff. It's going to be an all day project. We'll see. We'll see what happens. TikTok, make sure to share. Maybe send a couple gifts. Alright, so this is gonna be technically my third airport. I had one right there. As you can see, the runway is no longer there. I took it down. This one's gonna be a mix of an airbase and a regular airport. And then I've got one on the other side of my world. It's a small little private one. This one isn't based off of any specific airport. I just kinda have this ambition in my head. So we're gonna see how it turns out. Hopefully it turns out pretty nice. My thought process is I don't have an airport. Yeah, so I kinda need to make one. After we're done with like the whole airport and everything, we're gonna put like parking garages and roads over there. So that should be pretty interesting. What's up guys on TikTok? Make sure to share, like, follow. Alright, let's start building the blast pad or the blast pad here. Two, four, three. Times three. Two. Right. Two, three, four. Blast pad done. Now what we're gonna do is before we do the other blast pad on the other runway, we're going to just finish this runway. I think it'll just be easier, more simple. Guys on YouTube, make sure to go follow, go to my YouTube and watch the stream. Just search up Slender22. I got the live going, we're playing Minecraft right now, building the airport. Make sure to send some gifts as well. Also follow, share. it's a long story. It all starts at my school, like, being absolutely horrible. Like, the most racist school you'll ever, like, yeah. I can't say much. I'm going to, like, another school that's going to be the complete, like, opposite when it comes to racism. Not on purpose, though. Suffield. Gotta go there. Almost done. Just gotta break this wall barrier next to me. And then we'll be done with the runway, kind of. Yes, pretty much. Complete opposite. Yo, what's up? Make sure to follow, share. Go over to my YouTube, we're playing Minecraft right now, we're building an airport. We might do some traffic for you later, because that was really fun when we did it. Last, 2 times. Facing east. So it's that, that's that would be 90. first we gotta, you know, put in the So I just realized it's gonna be like really loud if I didn't turn the volume down there. You know how it was when I tried making a video the other day? It was painfully loud. What's up, guys? Make sure to follow, share, go over to my YouTube, check that out. I'm live on there right now. Subtract 18, so now what's that, 27? Like that, yeah. Don't worry, I'm not losing it. Wait, I might be losing it. Wait. Nope, I was right. Alright. So 27 on one side, that would be the west side, and then east, it's going to be a 9. Niner, if you want to. I'm gonna fix that real quick. Whoa, that looks weird. Looks very weird. There we go. 27 right there. We're going to want to move that one more over and leave. Three. Nope, we're good. Never mind. So we got 27 here and then 9 on the other side. Now we got to do the center line. Going up through and then obviously the marker for the back to win. That's sweet refresh, sweet refresh. Good enough. That's that sweet refresh. If we do two more this way, do this again. And everlasting melody forever in my heart. To fuck a pillow. We got four over here, and let's go on this side. Bro, you don't have school. Oh, I do. Three right there, and then, you know, stuff over there. I'm just in the process of, like, attempting to switch schools. And, you know, my current school sucks. And it will always suck. So, yeah. The BS that goes on at that school. When I had the opportunity to go to my dream school. Anyways, so we gotta do that right there, and then we gotta do the, target there. Let's go up. Let's do that. One more right here. Why is everybody asking that? Alright, I'm going to summarize. I hate my current school. And I'm attempting to go to my dream school. Process streaming is the only thing that makes me happy. So, well, it's not true. Flying, but you know, I don't have my pilot's license yet. Let's see. We're gonna do the next thing right here. So we're just gonna come up and 4 or 5. Play Minecraft, and we are building an airport. Go check it out on my YouTube right now. Make sure we follow, sub, like, share. That would be cool. I'm staying there soon. Which is going to be pretty cool. Runway is done. So it's gonna be 2, 7, and 9. Alright, so the first runway is done. Completely blast pads at the rear. And yeah. Let's work on, should we do the second runway or should we continue the taxiway? It's like a little break from the runway. Let's do the tax away a little bit because, you know, it's going to be complicated if we don't do the tax away. So let's go.
Ah, the great outdoors.
All
yep.
right, so.
Two brave men alone in the... Luis, what was that?
Ah, the cackle like of a striped hyena.
They're dangerous, aren't they?
Mm-hmm.
Sounds like they're headed our way. You're having a Red Bull?
Yes, so I can run faster.
What, yeah, we'll faster like than that. Hyenas?
Of course not, but faster than you. After all, Red Bull gives you wings.
An ad. It's an ad. I'm trying to figure out what's going on with my music over on YouTube. Taxiway is almost done. Alright, let's work on the second one now. There's six now. Over there on that side. One, two, three. 2, 1, 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and then we'll go anymore because they'll mess with the runway, any number. So the runway number, we don't want to mess with that because they'll screw everything up. Taxiway like outline first before anything, so we can get that done and out of the way. Let's not forget, we gotta put the planes in after. I'm gonna try to build 737s. I have no clue that's gonna work because they're gonna have to be really small considering the size of this airport and the Jesus and in the taxiways. And of course, I freaking. Oh my gosh. Messed that up a little bit there. Alright, there's that done. Now I'm gonna do over here. There's that done. I gotta continue to tax away the whole way. It's gonna be very interesting. Shouldn't be that annoying though because we got the runways. Gotta do the runways after. Or the last runway, I guess I should say. Go down this way. Why is it whenever I'm streaming, there's like always like background noise? Like literally, it's always quiet if I'm not streaming. It's really annoying. If I want noise, I should just start streaming. I don't know. I don't know what's up with that. Blackout LM, by the way, guys, are the gonna be the towers here. I have like tower for air and then ground. I forgot what was gonna put some F-15s in here as well. I might build like an F-35 or two. Who knows? But we'll see. Lance, you are the sixth person that's asked me that. I am not answering again. Go back to my YouTube and rewind if you want to hear it. Nothing personal. I'm about to put like a message on the screen, like in the screen, like in the corner that says like why I'm not. Taxiway's almost done. We just gotta finish up this like area up here and then we will be done with taxiways. My question to everybody is why are you guys watching in school? I mean, that's fine, but like, this is gonna be the big, one of the biggest airports I've ever made, except for the one-to-one scale of Brannard. You know, my old computer saw it. Looks pretty cool. I really hope that someone's wood stove and they throw like plastic in it instead of my computer burning, because if that's my computer, I'm gonna not be happy. Understandably. Hey, thank you for the lights. Hey, what's up? Make sure to like, follow, share. Make sure to go over to my YouTube as well. I really should put like a sticky note right here that says I am not in school because, and then like, you know. There we got Jack back. Alright, let's do these yellow lines first. That'll be good. Mostly. Do I? You were eating Lucky Charms? Lucky. No pun intended. Guys, make sure to like, follow, share. If you want, of course. Oh, wait, actually, I need that there. I'll do this now. Go. Probably do that as well. How about a job? What do you mean, how about a job? You'll need the marshmallows. I feel that. Guys, make sure to like, share, follow, maybe send a couple gifts. Got a rose last stream. Thank you again to that guy. Guys, I'm going to be streaming all day, like all day. And when I say all day, I mean like, trust me, all day. I will say this, guys. I do have to take a break to do a little work, but know what? Where's my Apple Watch? I gotta... It's right here. 1 second. Oh, crap. What eating pad? Heating pad, not eating pad. I can talk. That would be awesome. Area looks absolutely insane so far. I mean, not like detailed insane, but like size impressive insane. Feels so boring, you're lucky. Yeah, well, that's why I'm trying to apply to that other school. I'd rather make myself happy and do what I want instead of not okay, not do what I want, but like have myself being happy while being in my last 2 years of high school, if that makes sense. So, you know, obviously I'm still gonna do the work. I'm not gonna like quit school, but you know, it's just, I gotta find a do it. It sucks because like, I wanna do it at my own pace. Like, I hate that thought of like, oh, you have 90 minutes to do this and then you're done. Obviously in college, there's gonna be like quizzes and tests like that, but it's not like, it's not like literally every assignment. That's why I'm so excited for college, because you have a little more time to do your stuff and you can do it kind of at your own pace, but obviously you still have stuff to, you know, you still have like a deadline, but it's not like it's gonna, you have to be done within like 90 minutes for literally every assignment. After high school, after college, bachelor's degree and everything, and then I'll, you know, either be off in the Air Force or be landing on one of these big things right here in front of me in a 737 or something. Who knows? But yeah, I just gotta figure out this whole high school thing right now. Start the Suffield. How much more about the one viewers, either Lance, Luke, or Jack on my YouTube? Idea how much I would die to go to Coventry, Jack. Like, honestly. Well, maybe not Coventry. Like, EO or something. Even a correct school. Oh, God, if there was a correct school, I'd ask to go in on the weekends. Like, I just hate Windsor. Oh. Nobody heard that. Thing on my light toolbar by accident. Alright, there's one taxiway done. Oh, don't forget, I gotta put like the taxiway markers like Alpha, Delta, Bravo, whatever. I'm done. Just cannot forget that. I'll probably notice it though when doing detail, and I'll be like, oh yeah, I still gotta do that, and I'll be good. Top 4 viewers on TikTok. Let's get back to those 84 viewers that we had a couple days ago. That was pretty nice. Got a couple gifts. When I say couple, I mean one gift. Rose. Which, you know, is fine. Seriously, it may sound really, like, cheesy, but you have no idea how much that meant to me. Single Rose. Just, like... at least I know people can send gifts. Guys, make sure to share on TikTok. I gotta work on my face cam again on YouTube. It looked a little weird this time for some reason. Oh. I was like, there's like this gray mark inside of my screen on my phone. I was like, is my screen broken? No, it's not. It's just the scroll thing for the comments, the chat. We've been getting plenty of, by the way. I'm not complaining. Yesterday we almost hit 1,000 viewers on my TikTok stream. We were at 996 when it ended. Not like current viewers, but like over the duration of the live. Which, you know, was pretty cool. Say we guys, we take a little break from the airport. When I'm done with the taxiway, we go into my realm for a little bit. Guys, I need to start streaming on Twitch. I really should start streaming on Twitch, but you know, I want my YouTube to grow as well. My YouTube is really my main priority right now. I want you guys on TikTok to go over to my YouTube. Link in the description, my bio. Start expanding start working on a farm. Oh, I was doing a, I was working on an automatic sugarcane farm. Which, you know, I really don't need, but it will be good to have. It's got like 7 hoppers on the bottom, 8. Because you'll need the chest. Seven pistons. Guys, make sure to like and follow. Aviation career didn't work out. I would totally love trying to be like a physics teacher or something. Because, you know, it has to do with airplanes and stuff. I could be an ROTC instructor. I come out of the Air Force, at least. This place, and it's really annoying me. We're almost done with this taxiway. Continue down this way. Curious that my past statistics before I updated my motherboard on my computer aren't here, because you can see like the 3 million blocks placed and stuff. Now it only says like, now it adds up to like 100,000 now, which sucks. Alright, that should be it right here. So here's where our taxiways are going to be. The blue is going to be the terminal. White, like, that's going to be like parking, or not parking, like terminals and stuff, the gates. Same over here and over here. over here is going to be more aircraft parking. Over here, over there is going to be like F-15 stuff. There's going to be hangars, VIP like hangar right there. General aviation, more aircraft parking, as I said. Yeah. All right, let's head into the realm now. That's not right then. I need to change my skin. I don't know why I'm not me. It's annoying. For a fact, I have more seeds. I'll just grab them and place them down a little. We'll also go place some saplings down. Up this forest here. Right, I'll just leave the other one there. Let's go back this way. Yeah. Go back up to my base. And I think we're good when it comes to mining. Let's see. Could be better. Oh yes, automatic sugarcane farm. That's what I wanted to do. Alright, farm is going to be right here, obviously, as you can see. Got the area like cleared out right here, so we're going to place it. So, we need 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. We're gonna need some sand now. And I'll just use some wood. I'll just use cobble. A little bit of cobble there. A little more sand. These down now, and then we can use this as well. There we go. Sleep first. There we go. Up 2 viewers on YouTube, and many more on TikTok. I believe it was. chest. Wait, I need a hack chest. Yeah. I'll need, like, what, tons of these. We'll still one layer for now. Let's still kind of see what's like. Alright, so I just realized I need a final chest. I'm not gonna get like a big chest. There's really no point for a big chest right now. So yeah, smaller one. So we need that there. We're gonna need this here as well. I just realized I need my glass. I'll grab my glass real quick. Oh my gosh, if I could just like remember stuff, that would be revolutionary. Not like I'm like extremely far away though. We need the redstone and I forgot how to make. So then. There we go. Alright. So I need to go back now. Supposed to be in school. I'm telling you, I gotta put like a sticky note right above my head. That's comment number 7 about that. Glass. 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3. No, let's do this. Oh my god, we need observers. Yeah, I just realized we need observers. That's not gonna be fun. I remember how to make observers. Don't you need like a spider eye or something? You know, it's fine. I could just wait until night and kill spiders, but like, still, it's like annoying. It's not even in there. I'll look it up. That's right, we need quartz. Alright, so we need to go to the nether. Alright, that's fine, I guess. Just put glass in there. That emeralds. You know, we'll craft this. Make some bread out of that. So, we need to go to the nether. First, we need to get obsidian. I need my diamonds. And six. Might as well mine all the diamond. Could just, yeah, that's true. Alright, let's turn on X-ray. Cheat a little bit. Oh, it's right, this mine shaft right here. This geode. Wow. Pretty nice right there. Hello, friend. Please just find like a minecart. You know what? I will use X-ray. Oh nice, we got a name tag. Need some more torches. Let's go. Water right there, and we just, you know, lava like right over there. We just do this. Grab a little bit of that. There's like a full lava pool. Some lava over here, but it's not much. Break. Mm. honestly, I don't even know why I'm going with automatic sugarcane farm. I don't need one. I think I should be building an iron farm. But where is the wire backup civilization? So like forgot like how to get back up. It was this way, right? Well, I can see the house right there. I can see smoke from the house. So it's obviously this way. Yep, there's the ladder right there. All right, let's go keep going this way. Hey, thank you for the rose. I didn't realize that. Thank you. Come on, guys, keep a like and let's make sure to share the live. Get some more people on. Absolutely amazing over here. Hey, thank you for the rose. Alright, we need wood, I can tell you that right now. So we're gonna chop down some trees and get wood. Specifically oak trees. Well, not sure we can always get. Burning zombies should drop burning flesh instead of just rotten flesh. You know, it would make more sense. Then you could use it to like get someone, I don't know. Wraps it. Thank you. cutting these down, get some more trees.
Great outdoors.
Yep, two brave men. Alone.
How to get the most,
guys? We need to build, like, farm or whatever. Probably we're not a farm. We got a farm. I meant barn. Barn. Put like more animals in, or we could expand the house again. I don't know what we'd do though. Like, what else do we? Obviously, we need to go to the Nether. Seeing as, you know, one thing I haven't done is really explore. Let's explore a little. Let's go around a little bit. Grab that real quick. Someone come with a villager or whatever. Where's the cows? Over here, we got cows. I'm gonna be discussing this with these guys. There's gotta be a village in here, right, guy? There's gotta be. Sheep. Okay. Keep the sheep here if you guys want the sheep. Pumpkins over here, we can get some pumpkins. Make like a little area for Halloween. Do that real quick. That was a personal kill right there, just looking in the eyes and killing McCole. While I'm getting slow, creeper comes at me. This would not be nice. Pop up here and get some more hay bales as well, if we find a village, which, you know, would be very, very helpful. Let's go find that village that we need. Not mine, it's coming up here, like a structure. It wouldn't be nice, so probably just get a couple windmills and whole house, you know. What's up, sheep? Oh, this is gonna really suck. I'm actually gonna go this way now. Considering there's like nothing over here that we really need. Like, this is like the last biome that I want to be building in. To be honest. Oh, no, that's the last biome I want to be building. Yep, we're turning around. Alright, there's the house over there. We're actually gonna go the opposite way now. Only because there's gotta be some more stuff over there. Like, obviously, it's horrible the way I just went. Just mountains blocking us, and we can't go any further. I mean, we can, but it'd just be annoying. Drop some of the food off real quick. Actually, we'll just cook some of this real quick. Sleep real quick. Right. We need to we're gonna go act to start. Let's go. Oh, nice. I really forgot about all this stuff over here. I'm actually gonna collect it all. While I'm over here. Get it done. And of course, it's no better going this way. Whatever, we'll just climb over and go for that. Hopefully, there's something on the other side. As I said, and then we'll see what's up here. If it's not just more, you know, hills on the other side, but there's more flat landing forest. Alright, could be better, but you know, I prefer it not to be this. It's annoying, but that's fine. I just want to know where we can find birch trees. Y'all remember when we thought this was Herobrine's kitchen? That was years ago. That was like 2016. I missed 2016. Oh, hello, ravine. Quite tiny, though. Guys, make sure to like the live, make sure to share. Do whatever, let's get some more people. There's really like nothing over here. Alright, so I can get some bees, see if I needed some. Nice. I need these. Alright, I can steal those. Let's go. And it's not good. If I had an elytra, that would be so much easier.
A home.
Man, come on. There really is like nothing, is there? Honestly, first I would probably need to get a boat. No, I'm fine. kill this cow real quick. These cows, actually. Let's leave that last cow there, why not? Guys, on TikTok, I have to make sure to share live. Let's get some more people over here. Let's go click the link in my description, go over to my YouTube, watch the live there. Playing Minecraft right now. For a second. Also, I can turn this into a special lake right here. It would be kind of cool. So let's start sprinting over here now. Let's run by all this. There's nothing that way. Nothing that way. Just all hills. We just got a really bad spawn. We just have to use boat a lot. You know, to get out of here. Thank you. fell asleep. I really gotta make a plan for next time around there. Stuff down real quick. Pause that. Won't disconnect quite yet. Let's open up Phasmo first. Get it in. Or get it on, really. No, if it would work, that would be amazing. Turn on first, play Phasmo. Right. Make sure Phasmo's loading first before I do anything stupid. Alright, there we go. Come on, work. Work. There we go. Alright, let's play some Phasmophobia. My mic not in sync. Is it? Oh god, it's just barely not in sync. That's annoying.
Welcome back. I've got some jobs ready for you.
Single player, we're gonna do professional, we're gonna do Tanglewood. The only things I have are currently in the lobby. Or a truck.
Alright, we're here. Take a look at the equipment and prepare accordingly before starting the investigation.
The reason why I did multi-terrain, I just kept dying in a couple of times, so it's kind of annoying. Alright, let's try to figure out what this ghost is. Not the mirror. Not cards. Monkey paw? It is monkey paw. I just heard something be thrown. We're just throwing a blade in here. You guys hear that too? A couple things just thrown up. It might have actually been a twin's curve. Let's go see. Or a twin's reaction event. Show the twin's curve. That's all by the EMF. I can tell you that right now. Twins are still in play, but not twins. We're not a poltergeist. You know that. Let's see. We're going to go turn on the breaker and we're going to do some investigating here in Tanglewood. We're going to see what's going on. It, hopefully in the kitchen, depends on where it is, obviously. Alright, so it's in the dining room, and it's throwing a lot. Alright, so we're gonna throw that on the ground there, we're gonna throw that on the ground, we're gonna come back in a minute. Let's see, we can go in there and hide if we need to. Alright, let's see. We're gonna grab the EMF and we're gonna grab the dot projector. EMF and dot projector. Alright, let's. I don't know why we need the EMF. I know it's level 5. Obviously, it's too late for that, but we'll throw that right there. road that right there. Do that real quick. There we go, we got some ghost action in here. So if it hunts, I'm kind of screwed because it's starting up. It's gonna hunt starting in there. They know where the ghost room is. It's probably not freezing. Not Noni. Because that airball ghost event, so it's not Noni would know that, and that's good. The Oni wasn't play. The Oni cannot do the airball ghost event. For those of you who don't know. Free enough right there. We're gonna get that, and we're gonna go back and try the spirit box, and we're also gonna try with the book to see if we can figure out what this is by those two things. Hopefully, look right there. Hold off. Are you here? Where are you? Are you here? Are you friendly? Where are you? Show yourself. Where are you? Here. Where are you? Here, poltergeist. Where are you? Where are you? Here. Show yourself. Alright. Didn't do anything there. We're gonna go back to the truck and we're gonna grab the rest of the equipment that we need. Guys on TikTok, if you like, follow, send some more gifts. Let's go over to my YouTube, link in the bio. We need a camera as well. So we'll grab that in a second. We can see some Orbeez maybe. That'll be the easiest thing to find at the moment. We'll check that one coming back. We're just gonna quickly go grab the there right now. Okay, demon's not even gonna play, but I was gonna cross off demon because demon would have hunted by now. He is gonna hunt at eight. Oh, that's not true. No, yeah, good. 85% sanity can hunt at. And you know, it didn't hunt yet, so we're chilling with the demon. Or without the demon. Alright, let's go back over here. In here, let's try to see if there are Orbeez. There are not Orbeez. Didn't change ghost rooms. They're not Orbeez. There's also not freezing. So it's not freezing, it's not Orbeez. Still got these guys, we don't have salt, yeah. Goryeo, what we can do for the Goryeo, we can set this up and then go to the truck and look for dots from a truck. Let's set this up right here. No. Set up right here where I wanted it. Alright, we're gonna go to the truck because Goryeo dots you cannot see unless you're looking for the camera. I could have just looked right there, but why not? We don't have salt. If I see dots, it's a Goryeo. We'll just go in there and look. Myling, you can be out here. It's footsteps. Spirit's active a lot, but it's not really that active. Yeah, Lance. Let's switch out here. Should try again for spirit box. Where are you? Are you here? Are you friendly? Where are you? Are you Goryeo? Where are you? What are you? Hello? Where are you? Here? Are you friendly? Where are you? Are you here? Are you friendly? Where are you? Are you here? Are you friendly? Where are you? Something on YouTube. Probably not spirit box, but let's not rule it off yet. Just really want to see if it's a Goryeo. And I'm thinking Nihiling or Wraith. What would Ubilei be? Would it be one of those? Alright, let's take this then and look around. Saying probably Buck. Where are you? Where are you? Where are you? Are you here? Are you friendly? Where are you? Are you here? Where are you? Are you here? Are you friendly? Where are you? Are you here? Where are you? Are you friendly? Where are you? Are you here? Are you friendly? Where are you? Alright, it's not spirit box. We rule out a spirit box. Okay, so it's gonna be easy. I'm already gonna say Myelin. Well, I'm obviously not gonna rule it out yet, only because, you know, we can still get the Goryeo dots, but it is probably just a Myelin. Ghost Riding would be Myelin. We didn't get Ghost Riding yet, but probably Myelin. It's not the Mimic, we know that, because there were no orbs. We can check again, but there were no orbs. Yeah, there's nothing. It's not the Mimic, it's not the Mimic, we're chilling. Still not freezing. That would be because Windsor's, or the current school is a horrible place, and I'm working on going to Southfield. Where is... Alright, I'm going to search somewhere. It's definitely not a Goryeo. If it's a Goryeo, I'm going to be shocked. If it's not a Myelin, I'm going to actually flip. We ruled out practically everything. It's got to be Myelin. Where were the dots? Where were the dots? Where were they? Explain to me where the dots were. Where were they? They were not there. That was not Goryeo. Whatever, we'll go back to Tanglewood. I'm actually, like, insanely upset right now.
Check the equipment and get set up before investigating. There have been new reports of a cursed object.
We're gonna take this, we're gonna take this, and we're gonna take that. I'm gonna go back. Okay. Watch foggy weather. Alright. Let's see. Please be mirror. Nope. it's cards. All right, so we're gonna try to do a hunt. Good breakers right here. Good, so we can try to find the hiding spot. I mean, it's not gonna be there. It's gonna be this one. It's not gonna be that one. It's gonna be the one here probably then. Good. So we're gonna run back over here. We're gonna drop this down, and we're gonna drop this down as well. And we're gonna get some more smudge sticks. It's bone evidence. There we go. Like $5, $10, or whatever, 15. We're gonna go back now and get two more smudge sticks, and we're gonna cause a hunt with the tarot cards. Hopefully, we can get death card. Around with the cards a little bit because I love messing around with the cards. We're gonna get a moon card. We got a hangman carver. Death. Quite literally. Not an Oni. Because once again, the air ball goes to him. Red, yes. Nice. Don't get the sun. Oh, man. Oh, that would have been nice. Good. Here we go. Whoa! Okay, sir. Okay, sir, we get it. We get it. I don't know. Demon. I don't know.
Welcome back. I've prepared some jobs for you.
I don't even know what to say about that. I have no words for that. I have literally no words for that. All I know is I cannot level up to save my life in this game.
Check the equipment and get set up before investigating.
You know what? I'm not gonna do a hunt this time. I'm just gonna go and try to find the ghost. Let's get some more money. I'm not bringing up so much. What door was that? And this touch door. It's this door. Orby's in here, so it's gonna be in here. Nice. So Mimic is automatically in play. Let's see. Just threw stuff. Right, little furry that threw stuff over there. That, or else we need that as well. We can see what's going on over here. I gotta speed run through these rounds. Like, seriously, I just wanna speed run through these rounds so we can just get in mind, whatever. Nice. UV. Glad we're getting more evidence like that. Now we just gotta see. This is easy though. Banshee. Actually, we don't even have a picker, so we can't see, but it would be a very, very easy round if we, you know, literally had nothing else. Or if we had everything. And, Hantu is the only thing that's, like, kind of weird in my opinion. I don't know how to tell if it's a Hantu. I'll admit that. Are you here? Are you friendly? Where are you? Are you here? Are you friendly? Where are you? Are you here? Where are you? Are you friendly? Where are you? Are you here? Are you friendly? Where are you? Are you here? Where are you? Are you here? Are you friendly? Where are you? Are you here? Are you friendly? Where are you? Not spirit box. It's gotta be here, right? Yeah, it loves touching that door. Man, it is just annoying today, isn't it? Where are you? Are you here? Are you friendly? Where are you? Where are you? Are you here? Where are you? Are you spirit box ghost? Where are you? Are you here? Are you friendly? Oh, can't be spirit box ghost as it is. It's gotta be book, right? It's gotta be. If it's book, then what is it? Can't be book. Alright, so is it freezing? It is not freezing, so it's not freezing. It's not a Hantu. So let's see. Doctor level 5 EMF. We can figure that out fairly easily. Breaker got turned off. Not a Jin, it's a breaker. Jin cannot turn off the breaker. Probably a Banshee. Should we just send it? Let's just send it. I'm just gonna send it, guys. Why not? Full send. Let's see. Banshee. How is it a Hantu?
I've got some jobs ready for you.
You saw it wasn't freezing. How is it a Hantu? This is why you gotta stay a little longer. So you can tell what it is instead of just like, oh, it's gotta be this. And that is annoying, and I have auto buy on the window. That is extremely annoying. very annoying. Alright, we're gonna do another round. It's easy though if you know what to look for.
Alright, we're here. Take a look at the equipment.
It's very easy
before starting the investigation. There's been no reports of violence or sightings.
In here. It's not that. It'll be a spirit. It's pretty active. If it was a demon, I feel like it would be doing way more stuff. Something circle. Alright, that's slightly annoying. Very annoying, actually. Roll out, you'll be immediately helpful. You can roll out, you'll be. Alright, so it's UV instantly. It's gonna be in here, it's gonna be in here. Yeah. Alright, let's see. So we're gonna grab these two things now, and we're going to try to figure out what it is, hopefully. Where are you? Talk to me. Are you here? Friendly. Where are you? Pick it off. Are you here? Where are you? Probably not spirit box. I would just love to see if it was Goryeo, but you know, doesn't want to do anything anymore. Poltergeist is in play. Probably not a demon, it would have been more active. especially considering I've been in the dark the whole time. I want to set up stuff for a polter blast. Smudge sticks now, so we can hopefully loop that ghost in the garage when it does inevitably hunt. That is helpful. Smudge stick. Grab a lighter. Hopefully we can get the thing to hunt now. Hopefully it will. Hunt me, you ghost. Could light that and then run. No, it's stupid. Although, wait. Not you, because there are no orbs. Not even you turned off the breaker once. I need a ghost photo, but I can't tell. Well, I can tell the vent in the front. Yeah, I can easily tell the rest of these. Maybe another Goryeo? It's possible, right? Please. It's been super, super quiet, I will say that. I feel like if it was Goryeo, it would have been more active. Poltergeist, at least. I'm gonna try something stupid and after this round. Who knows what we're gonna do. Don't know if freezing. Try this one more time before we do my stupid thing. Are you here? Are you friendly? Are you French? Where are you? Are you here? Are you friendly? Where are you? Here? Are you friendly? Where are you? Good enough for me. Not Spirit Box. Myling or Goryeo? I don't know. Some part of me says that it's gonna be a freaking Myling. I don't know. It's really hard to tell. Wait a minute. Crap, where is it? It has to walk back to the ghost room if this is still a ghost room. If this isn't the ghost room anymore. a Mylar. It obviously changed ghost rooms, right? It obviously changed ghost rooms. Wait a minute. That's level 5 EMF, is it not? That's level 4. Never mind. That is level 5, though. It's gotta be a mile. I'll take one more look. I'll take one more look. I only say that because it still could be ghostwriting, and we were not getting ghostwriting. Like, at all. No, we're gonna put that right there, and we're gonna go chill in the truck and just sit there. Yeah, we're gonna actually put this right here next to this. So you hear how you could not hear the footsteps practically at all. It's a Mylar. I can't tell if the hunt's over because I don't have my headset yet. Should be coming today. If it even is still coming. Alright, it's over. Just want to quickly look. It's not a Goryeo, we know that. It's a Mylar. It's not a Phantom. Alright, let's quickly rule out something. It's not an Onibi, it did Ghost Event. It's not a Bakke, so it's not Orbs. It wasn't Spirit Box or Freezing. It wasn't you. It was you. Yeah, and it changed ghost room, so it's a Mylar. Goryeo cannot change ghost room. It's not the mimic because it wasn't orbs, so if it's not a Mylar, CJ fix the damn game. CJ, fix your game. Where, I have one question. Where the hell were the orbs? Where were the orbs? There are no orbs. Not one to be seen anywhere. There's not one orb.
Welcome back.
Not a single one. We're going back to Minecraft. Yes, I'm saying rage quitting because, you know, I kind of am, I'll be honest. You know, if it would work, that would be even better, but, you know, it's not going to for some reason. That is very brutal. Alright, Minecraft work. There we go. That was annoying. That was highly annoying. Alright, we're gonna start, we're gonna continue this runway. Seriously though, you guys see any orbs? I checked like three times. There were no orbs to be seen at all in the area. That was so annoying. Literally zero orbs. Okay, I did not see one. I don't know about you guys, but there were no orbs there. There were none. I'm never gonna understand this game or that game. Like, why is it broken? Yes, I'm still going on about that. Blast pad, wait a minute. Gotta work on blast pad first. Totally forgot about that. So ready to start putting out the runway numbers stuff down. Totally forgot about the blast pad. Actually, guys, after I do the blast pad, I'm gonna take a little break. It's gonna be like ending the stream just for a little bit, but I'll stream again this afternoon, don't worry. Pad's looking good, as usual. So it was the blast pad song. Alright. So guys, I am going to end the stream just for now. I'm going to start again this afternoon. And we're going to finish this airport. Alright, I will see you guys later. As usual, TikTok, I'm going to wait a couple seconds for the stream. It's like a 30-second delay or whatever.